Students, today we will learn rhymes and you take out your semester 1 page number 35 and the name of the rhymes traffic lights. Student, you look at the book. These are three colors. It is red color, it is yellow color and it is green color. So first color is red. This red color meaning is stop. Yellow color meaning is wait. And this green color meaning is go. These three color are traffic lights. So today's poem we learn about traffic police. Okay, student. The name of the rhymes traffic light. Red light, what do you say? I say stop, stop right away. Red light, what do you say? I say stop, stop right away. Yellow light, what do you say? I say wait, wait, look each away. Yellow light, what do you say? I say wait, wait, look each away. Green light, what do you say? I say go, go right away. Green light, what do you say? I say go, go right away. Student, I repeat again. You look at the book and listen carefully. Red light, what do you say? I say stop, stop right away. Red light, what do you say? I say stop, stop right away. Yellow light, what do you say? I say wait, wait, look each way. Yellow light, what do you say? I say wait, look each way. Green light, what do you say? I say go, go right away. Green light, what do you say? I say, go, go, right away. Students, you buy these rhymes. Okay, students, you watch the video and buy these rhymes. Thank you, students. Bye-bye.